Hate to tell you this, but there is a major downpour expected in the next few minutes. The track is starting to dry, so these wets may start to wear out. You may need to make a call to switch to slicks. Expecting thunderstorms in the next few minutes, so be careful out there. The pressure, this is great stuff. You're going to do him in the next few laps. The track is starting to dry, so you might start seeing a dry line. It's your call when we change to slicks. fastest lap so far today. I tell you this, but there is a major downpour expected in the next few minutes. Keep an eye out for a drying line. It'd be helpful if you can make the call on when we should switch to slicks. We're expecting some rain in the next 30 minutes, so keep your eyes open. That's your fastest lap in the race so far. rain is starting to get heavier. Do what you do best, get to the front. Track starts drying, these wets won't be able to take it for too long. Your call on when we change to slicks. Nice one, that's your fastest lap so far. Expecting some rain in the next 30 minutes, so try and push as hard as you can now and get ready to make a call on the tyres. Keep an eye out for a drying line. It would be helpful if you could make the call on when we should switch tyres. Driver in front pulled a 3-second lead. You've still got the pressure on him. Don't give up. Keep pushing. Keep digging. consistent times, but we need to push now. Expecting thunderstorms in the next few minutes, so be careful out there. The track is starting to dry out, so keep us informed of what you think and whether we should change to slicks. Expecting some rain over the next 30 minutes, so keep an eye out for the weather. You make the call on the tyres. Your front left light has been knocked out, so we're just working up a replacement. We'll call you into the pit when it's ready. ahead now, 5 seconds. Stay with him, nice, smooth and consistent. Keep at it. This weather's taking a turn for the worse. Keep an eye out for standing water in the straits. Keep an eye out for a drying line. It would be helpful if you could make the call on when we should switch tyres. We're expecting thunderstorms in the next few minutes, so be careful out there. Keep an eye out for a drying line. It'd be helpful if you can make the call on when we should switch to slicks. I hate to tell you this, but there is a major downpour expected in the next few minutes. back a little bit to 10 seconds from the car in front. Try and push that gap. Track is starting to dry, so these wets may start to wear out. You may need to make a call to switch to slicks.